guys, welcome back to my channel again. So for today's video guys, gagawa tayo ng homemade fishball. So ito yung mga ingredients na nagagamitin natin kung paano tayo gumawa ng fishball. So of course, mayroon tayong 1 cup na plain flour, half cup na cornstarch, 3 tablespoon baking powder, spring onions, chopped garlic, chopped onions, 3 spoon sugar. So white sugar it can be also. So salt, pepper, 1 egg, and of course our main ingredients, fish. So i-steam natin to guys. So maya-maya, so ihimay-himayin natin yan para i-mix natin sa ingredients natin. So of course, yung tubigs. So, ito lahat yung gagamitin nating ingredients, guys, para gumawa tayo ng homemade na fishball. So, ayan na yung isda, guys, na-steam na natin. So, pwede na natin siyang himayin.
ganito na yung consistency niya guys sa sauce. So ayan, pwede na yan. Ganito na yung consistency ng sauce natin. So mayroon na tayong sauce sa fishball natin.